which has been your longest train journey as a child, and what do you enjoy most about it?
Yeah, I travel a lot by train because when I was in school, I played national level badminton, and so I traveled a lot by train. But the longest and the one that I'll always remember is when I was in the 9th standard. The school took us to Nepal, but we went back from Bangalore to Calcutta, and our friends were on. So we were a group of like really, really naughty kids, and so from Bangalore to Calcutta is the longest that I've done. And I remember it because of the fact that I was with my closest friends, and they're all my friends even today. Nothing specific, but it's just something that has stayed with me.
The longest I've felt I've done, I've not traveled too much by train, but the longest was, I think, my first job as an usher for a show of Mr. Pankaj Udas or Mr. Mandaluka. I think there was a puzzle program in Shirifur or in the back of a few weeks. Four friends had got the job to make everyone sit on the seats. There's a lot of money at that time, so we decided to see the Taj Mahal. So we took a train, went there. Within that 50 rupees, we did everything. We didn't have any money to buy food, so we bought, I still remember, a pink lassi. And we had it, but there were some bumblebees in it. And I think I tagged one of them. And on the way, the four of us were just throwing up, sticking our heads out of the train that we were traveling by. It's not a long journey, but it seems like the longest journey I've ever had. But the Taj Mahal was good. Pink lassi, I've never done after that.
Which has been your most favorite station in the Chennai Express, the whole journey?
We actually haven't traveled really.
What would you do?
A lot of it is shot in studio and VFX. A train station we've shot a lot. I think one of the train stations we cheated in Goa, one we've done in Hyderabad, one we've done in another place in Miami. So we've cheated a lot of railway stations. It's difficult to get permissions for the actual stations. But if you ask me not the station, but I think the part we enjoyed the most was staying in Dubai, where we shot a lot of the village portion where Deepika's character, Meena, was.
Thank you.
Hi, Sharma.